Stevens out here, right outside of Pine Top, just went into Tarboro and bought the old TEA Academy in Tarboro.
Okay.
And it's a nice facility. Now, the gymnasium, not as nice as this one, but I understand they went in there and got
that. Well, they got locked
some.
Probably do. Working on these business moves, man. You know what I'm saying? 50-50 battles. We on this thing. We trying to get this gym. If anybody out there, y'all see what's going on, we trying to make a difference in the world community. Y'all already know, man, for the kids, man, we ain't just doing this rap thing, all this other stuff, spending money, going buying cars. We get back to the community. You see what I'm doing, my dude. I'm in here right now looking at the gym, looking at the school. We thinking about buying it. You already know. When we buy it, we're going to put the hood on. Start our own school, our own daycare, our own team. Then my family right there. It's my mom in the red shirt. My step pops in the red shirt right there. That's brother Zakiya Little, squared up. My sister. It's a child of my mother right there, Sharisha Griffin. You know what I'm saying? It's little Z right there. It's the contractors over there in the brown shirts and shorts. We going in, man. Like I said, man, we got this nonprofit thing going off. We doing this thing on open arms. You know what I'm saying? We got a nonprofit joint jumping off above and beyond. That's my mama, Deborah Battle. Like I said, man, we ain't just in here just talking crazy and all that, man. We out here really trying to do stuff for the community, man. I really want y'all to understand this is a young man trying to do something, trying to bring it back on a different note. Like, yeah, we do what we do, but at the end of the day, man, we grown men and we got a plan. It's bigger than rap. It's bigger than all the stuff. We're going in, my dude. I salute everybody that's doing this thing like me. Salute everybody, man. Keep this thing going, man. Like I said, man, kids are the future. Word up, man. When niggas start breaking in your house and stuff, you want to help niggas out then. Help niggas out, man. Come on, man. You know what time it is, man. We gone. 52-50.